story of when the angel came to Mary. So Mary was a young woman from Nazareth. She was engaged to be married to a man named Joseph. An angel came to visit Mary, and the angel said, "Mary, you are blessed." Frightened, Mary did not know what to say. So the angel said, "Do not fear. You will have a son. You will name him Jesus. And his influence will never end. He'll be great. Be a great man, and his influence will never end." Mary said, "Well, how can this be? I'm a virgin." And the angel told her that the Holy Spirit will come upon you, and you will be able to conceive. And your baby will be called the Son of God. And in fact, all things are possible with God. Your cousin Elizabeth is also expecting a baby in her old age. So no longer afraid, Mary said, "I am the Lord's servant, may it be to me as you have said." After the angel left her, Mary ran to visit with her cousin Elizabeth. Elizabeth saw her. The baby inside her leaped for joy. And Elizabeth said in a loud voice, filled with the Holy Spirit, "Mary, you are blessed of all women, you and the baby that you are carrying. How am I worthy that the mother of my Lord should visit me?" And so Mary stayed with Elizabeth for 3 months, receiving encouragement and teaching and strength so that she could go back and face her family.